as you can probably already tell because of the outdoor noises, you could probably hear there's some fireworks and whatnot, which is typical for the time of year in New York and in Brooklyn. But you can see that my setup is a little different. I have this new poster that says Leftist ASMR, and I don't know why. I guess I'm just really, I didn't really think it through, but it's gonna show up backwards for all of you, possibly, in the video. But it says Leftist ASMR, and it says Socialist Gay and Dingley. I actually bought that because I was trying to figure out ways to inspire myself to make another video. Like, I knew I wanted to make a video, but it was really hard for me to build up the inspiration to get myself over the hump. You all might understand the feeling, like, when you really like doing something and you really want to do something, but you can't bring yourself to do it because there's, like, a barrier, almost like a writer's block. And I thought that if I bought this poster, So I just had a really traumatic experience.